The cooperation between Kazakhstan and China is actively developing. The countries are planning to have a joint partnership in economy, investment, innovation, science, and culture. Another area is strengthening the military ties. The cooperation is facilitated by bilateral meetings and joint exercises at the SCO level. The military technical partnership is also developing. Last year, a delegation of Chinese military personnel had made a very important visit to Kazakhstan. It is a high-level delegation which is led by the Deputy Chairman of the Central Military Commission of China, Mr. Zhu Qiliang. It is a very important visit. A return visit is expected this year between the two military units. Today, we very positively evaluate our cooperation between our two military units. I think it is interesting for Kazakhstan and other countries. We could learn from each other in this area.